Welcome back to Pumpkin Flames.
Holy God, I'm not going that way.
In this episode, Josh, I figured we would unlock the other two caps. I think we got enough time to do them both. You remember the flying cap?
Yeah.
There's the invisibility cap, and then there is the Metal Mario cap.
Metal Mario. Ooh, Metal Mario.
Yeah.
Rock ever... on.
So start by going down to the basement again.
Man, I had some great things to say for this intro, and I'm totally blanking.
Well, shame on you, you bastard.
Hey, but while I'm going there, what are the words to that song?
No! All right, so before we even started, Josh is just out in the hallway, like, just singing the same thing over and over because he can't remember everything. He's just like, and every time we touch,
I get this feeling, every time we... Fuck. I don't know what it is.
Kiss, I think I can fly or something like that.
Oh. All right. Mario, stop.
Now, let's see. Ooh, okay, so let's go get the...
Will the fire hurt me?
Yes.
Oh, cool. Oh, yeah, you son of a bitch. Grab it, okay.
You're gonna need to dive into while running, press B.
Oh, I just...
Not the sliding kick.
I should have had him.
Yeah, you would have kicked him in the face.
Okay, wait. How do I dive again?
Or just B. There you go.
All right.
He's gonna juke you, dude. He's gonna juke you hard.
Silly rabbit. Your tricks are pretty tricky for me.
Man. Anyways.
Yeah. Damn it.
Yeah, just go for the invisibility hat. We'll deal with rabbit later.
All right, where should I go?
All right, go down this hallway and make a right. And make a right again. Right through that door.
Right through that door.
More underwater swimming. Your
Are you kidding
favorite
me?
Pastime.
Really?
Don't worry, it's just short. It's not like long tunnels.
Here we go.
Although, there's going to be one level where you got to swim through a couple long tunnels coming up, and you're not going to be happy about it.
No, I won't. Okay.
So.
How do we got here?
Invisibility hat. I don't know if you've ever noticed when you played it as a kid, but I noticed right off the bat, on the outside of the castle, around the moat, there's a rusty metal door underwater.
Oh, I do vaguely remember that.
And you couldn't open it or do anything for the life of you.
Yeah, still can't, I guess.
Oh, there's a little something you need to do in this room. And I'll just leave it to you to read that sign on the wall.
My diploma.
I...
What is this? A diploma of my peers?
Oh, I thought we were...
I never leave. I always reincarnate me. All right, let's see. It is decreed that one shall pound the pillars. And pound them.
I'm gonna pound my pillar, Josh.
I will pound both pillars with my anus.
Together, just that one. And magically.
One and done. Magically.
Magically. Do it! The water's drained! Nope, so go explore where the water was outside.
Water was here.
Indeed, keep exploring. Nope. There you go.
Woma.
Oh. See what kind of shit's down the drain.
Oh, nice.
Oh, you're going for the fancy entry. I caught that. Boom.
Vanish cop switch kosh.
Basically, once you hit the switch on here.
Oh my god, I remember this. Yeah.
That black ball, do you remember what it does?
No, I don't. Probably kills me.
Nah, I wouldn't get close to it if I were you.
That's right.
But,
Mario, stop bitching. You're still alive.
Yeah, you need to unlock that with the switch. It's farther down this level, so just don't die. Why do you always choose the most awkward camera angles?
I'm working on it.
And.
I'm an innovator.
You.
Innovative as shit. Oh.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh.
Woo. Hey, guys. Right, I've been practicing all week nonstop.
This is the first time we've played in like a week.
Yeah.
Go for the side view. It gives you much better depth perception. By the way, these flip over on the top, so I can
Woo. Woo. Red coin. Oh, my God. Okay. Right. Better view. Here.
You saw
it. No, wait. Wait a second.
Climb up. It's
I'm
flip.
Sean Connery. I know no danger. Son of a bitch.
Damn it.
Right. And the water's back?
No. You just popped out over here.
Oh. I was gonna say, these guys are the ultimate assholes. You get a star, they kick you out. You do what I just did.
Okay. You die and they make you pound their pillars again.
Man. Whores. Whores, I say. But, okay, I don't get why I'm invisible right off the bat, though.
It's kind of like the wing cap. As soon as you enter, it just gives you a preview of what the power-up does.
Oh, that's cool. Alright.
Now, this, the invisibility cap, I'd say the invisibility cap and the metal cap are used less than the flying cap by a fair amount.
Ah, okay.
Oh! Which reminds me, when you unlock both of them, there's one star you need to get that uses both of them at the same time, so that's...
Oh! No!
Kinda cool! Well done.
Wait, kinda cool what I just did?
No, I was gonna say...
whatever you were talking about before that?
You have to use the invisibility cap and the metal cap at the same time.
Oh, okay.
So that's always fun. Hey, is there still water in that drain? Look down there.
There is.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright, this time, try to make it farther than last time. I believe in you.
I mean, farther than the first time.
Oh, yeah. Wait, oh,
what's over here?
Probably one up.
Oh, shit.
Luckily, when you're falling off the edge here, I don't think it's taking lives away. They can't hurt you now when you're invisible, but you can tell when the music's run out and your powers go away.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Bless you, Flash. Mario, you sex offender.
Flashing. All right. Here we go. Yeah.
Now there you go. There you get a good sideways
look
view.
At me waiting on it, doing things the right Christian way.
Yeah,
okay,
right.
We're going, working our way up to heaven, and we're jumping off. And planking, Mario, original planker.
Get on the next
one. Oh!
Oh! Climb, climb, woo! Climb. Get ready.
Sean Connery knows no fear. Sean Connery's not Italian.
Get up!
Shut
up!
My meatballs!
Oh, damn it! You're scaring me.
This is boring me. I'm jumping. Oh.
No. You.
Vanish cap makes Mario disappear. Would you like to. Like to what? I said yes to something.
Would you like to pound my pillows?
I pounded your mother's pillow.
Oh.
Yeah.
No. Oh, wait. Never mind. That's this.
Oh, God. What am I doing?
That's.
Okay, now where do I go, Thomas? Help me out now.
You see that blue star on the ground?
Yeah.
If you collected the 8 red coins, that's where a star would appear.
Okay.
But hang on tight. First, I want you to let the cap run out.
Hang on.
Now you're trapped.
Okay, see? How did I know that was going to happen?
Yeah.
All right, what do I got
to
do?
No, there's nothing else to do here unless you're going for the star with 8 red coins.
So I just have to die?
Jump through the hole and kill yourself.
Wow, this is devious. This is devious. My god.
They trap you in there and like you have two choices, starve to death or take your own life through the pit.
Can I wall jump out of here?
I think there's a roof on it.
I don't care, I'm going out style. Oh shit, nope.
If you want...
Alright. Alright, Mario.
If you want to do the triple front flip jump, you gotta be moving forward with
emphasis
the
emphasis on B. Oh, it's the A button I used, though. Okay, never mind. Do I go back in? No.
Just go back in through the door down here. And we're gonna...
Probably fast forward a little bit here.
You can be serenaded by Louis Armstrong some more while you watch Thomas fast forward this sick tape.
Oh, yeah, you son of a bitch.
Now go back.
Got him. No.
You're going the wrong way.
Oh.
You're going back to the level we did last time. You're gonna go,
Fire level?
No. We never did fire level yet.
I know.
You're gonna go say hi to Nessie.
Aw, oh, jeez.
We're not done with Nessie.
What a cock. Alright. Where's that at?
Go to Lapras.
Where the hell's that?
Right through that star door.
Okay. Lapras? What the hell's Lapras?
It's a Pokemon!
Okay, they're getting more insights into my childhood each time. No, I never played Pokemon. I was not allowed to have my own cards. I made my own cards. And my best friend in the world, not Thomas at the time.
Joel.
Yep. Oh, I killed him by sliding into him? Are you really?
Yep.
I am Sean Connery from Italy.
Yeah, but we're,
What? Did I die?
That was a beautiful long jump.
Oh.
But no, we're going to go view our friend Nessie.
Long jump to hell. Oh.
There you go.
All right. Okay, so I'm going to go...
It's like jumping into a pool of reflective sludge. It's gross.
I reflect upon my life in that pool.
Wrong way.
Okay, so I went the right way last time and died?
Well, you didn't jump.
I jumped into the hole. All right.
No, you...
Now, remind me how to long jump.
And you know how you're doing your sliding on your butt?
Oh, like that.
Instead of B, press A.
Oh, okay.
Can you do it? There it is.
I missed. No.
There
we go. Come on, Aztec.
Right, we're going to go back to our good friend Nessie, as I call her Lapras, but Josh doesn't know Pokemon, apparently. leave that.
What an idiot!
Just commit
what
suicide.
An idiot! Yeah. All right.
Keep working your way. You're gonna make that long jump right here or little jump here. Just get to the. Jump!
Oh!
Jump! There you go.
What are these balls of twine here? What are these balls of twine? Okay. What? But.
Yeah, those... The texture on that isn't so great. It's supposed to be a boulder, not a ball of twine.
A boulder? Really?
Yeah, but... And once again...
Here we go. We're going to try this again.
You did the butt slide with B when you should have hit A.
Ah, my subconscious knows it wants the butt slide. Butt slide. Okay, that doesn't make it any better.
It doesn't. No, Josh learned... Yeah. Messed around, Josh learned the little butt slide right before this episode. Now he's a little obsessed with that.
Mario was obsessed with falling down drunk just then. What the hell? All
right. There
you go. Whoa, hey now.
I get it. The balls of twine.
Right?
No! Oh,
what the hell? Are you kidding me? He is obsessed with a butt, the giant butthole in the ground. Come on now. Let's jump.
The sphincter of death. All right, come on.
Pool of dreams.
Ugh.
Let's go to the pool of dreams.
I'm not afraid to punch you again.
I'm not afraid of being punched.
Damn it.
Everybody posting their diplomas. I think they're better than me. I don't need to read that. I graduated.
So any piece of paper.
No! Son of a bitch!
You did the goddamn butt slide.
I'm sorry if anybody thinks I'm trying. I'm jumping into that pit on purpose. I do not.
You die once more, it's a game over.
I have no aptitude.
All right, the A button. The
ZA
button.
Man, if I still missed it, like came up short or something. All right, now ZA here. No.
Well, if you're going for the short way through the little heart meter there.
Bitch. Wait. Okay, so just.
There's no kill like overkill.
There we go. That's right.
All right.
Eight is too late.
So this time.
My diplomas. Haunting my dreams.
Any piece of paper, no matter how tattered, nailed to a board. Oh!
Okay, yeah, sure. I'm going to make it and then get killed by twine. Twine! In front of the twine.
Damn it,
that wasn't the butt slide. Hang on, I want to butt slide in front of some twine. Here we
die.
Go. Here, no, bullshit. Bullshit I am.
You need some momentum.
What?
Get out of here! You're gonna die.
Where's the coins at?
You got
damn it,
it,
Mario!
Go up. We're all gonna get the metal cap.
Over to the right. Okay, let's get the metal cap.
And don't fall off the elevator at this height. Otherwise, you might die.
Oh, Rubik's cube. Oh God!
Don't fall off.
Okay.
It's too high. You might die.
Right now?
No, you're good.
Oh, okay.
I mean, jump off. Do it.
Do
no,
it.
No. Fine. Take your sweet time.
Oh, okay. No, I thought you were shit right here.
Back to good old Lapras. And this time...
Sliding down the slide to Lapras Town.
Running down the slide. You should have butt slid down the entire thing.
Damn it, Thomas.
I'd say next time, but I don't know if we're going to get the other...
Lapras, Nessie, whoever the hell freaks me out. I think it's this animation, I think, that some of these things just...
It's the eye in
they
the
have
mouth.
This soulless look in their eye.
All right.
I have been drained and slammed so many times that my... He slammed her more. Yeah. What a delay.
Quit abusing Nessie, Josh. Get up.
I want to show it I'm a man. Since everybody thinks my education's worthless.
Get up.
I don't know if I'm philosopher asshole or Sean Connery anymore. Come on, Nessie.
Just
do your thing, girl.
All right. Now
yeah,
you,
get down.
All right. You remember.
Yep. Look.
Oh.
Let us examine, huh? For science. Okay.
All right.
Let's get serious, Mario. No more laughing. Anybody watching this channel to think that we're trying to be funny? This is supposed to be teaching you how to play this game. If you've never played it before in your life.
And if you want to play horribly like Josh.
That's right.
All right. Go to the back corner over yonder. Not there. Not there. Not there. There.
Over yonder way.
Sean
Connery! Nessie, obey my orders. Shag your mother.
Oh, see, there's a little, like, metal bridge right there. I want you to jump on.
Nessie, obey me.
But wait till you get as close as possible.
I shagged you in the womb.
Oh!
God, that's awful.
You think?
What is Sean Connery saying today? Something, something evil.
Something, something.
No dark side jokes.
Damn it!
I just jump into here?
Dude, all right. This is like Inception. You're jumping into the level inside the level.
Whoa, really?
No.
Okay.
But I mean, it's the same kind of all goopy right. portal thing.
There we go!
Alright, be
into
quick.
Into the depths of... Okay, wait, quick to do what?
Get to the switch and don't fall in the water.
Into the depths of hell!
Oh, yeah, you're invincible.
Hell right I am!
Alright,
I don't know what hell right
jump, means. Jump bird. No, once a metal cap runs out, stay out of that water because the current is super strong.
Oh, okay.
Need to get to that green switch, so careful along this bridge. Alright.
Butt slide!
No! You got nothing to fight the current, so just...
Oh!
Alright, just... Just do it! I will kill him! You son of a bitch!
You son of a bitch!
Alright, well with that...
Yes, I have the metal cap in hand!
We'll call it the end of this episode.
I feel sorry for the wrongs I committed against Neshi while she was in the womb. I shall bring her a diamond. Slit her throat and end her miserable life with.
Oh.
For Ireland! This is
kind of a... What the hell? Alright.
Yeah, metal caps.
Metal as fuck.
But yeah, we'll call it an end. We got two caps in there, so fairly productive. We got the metal cap and the invisibility cap.
Invisibility.
Invisibility.
Every time we touch, I get this feeling. Every time we bang, I wanna die, says Nessie. What the hell's in here?
That's where it came from.
Oh, it's really?
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. My diplomas to make me feel so sad. Where's that trapdoor? I need a drink. I was thinking about that today.
The trapdoor
is a metaphor for my alcoholism.
There you go, laddie.
My favorite,
drink some scotch.
Dinosaur.
Beat your wife.
Oh, God.
2 hours later.
What the hell?
Louis, what do you have to say about your song, Pussy Titties?
Well, I'd like to say something, but first I gotta hit that pop!